Hi, please welcome to the stage, George Leonard.
This is the story of love without glory, of an elderly man and a blonde, a pretty young girl with pretty blonde curls, a nose ring, tattoos on her arm. Very ambitious, she never does dishes, and they pile up to the sky. She steals from me. She steals from me. Little things like change off the bureau and things from the curio, my blood pressure pills and such. She's a little bit rough. She breaks my stuff. She breaks my stuff. Little things, she smashes my car. Whenever she's pissed, she once tried to shoot me, but missed. Oh, I can't resist. She steals from me. Several kitties and a dog and some birds, big and small. They all go in hiding. When she comes inside, and I don't think they trust her at all. She can be ornery, she never does laundry, and it piles up to the sky. She eats my pets. She eats my pets. It's kind of gross. A wing here and there, a mouthful of hair. She thinks I don't notice or care. But I have no regret. She eats my pets. She breaks my stuff. She steals from me. I think she loves me. I think she loves me.